Genki said Lee was spotted near Feast. Gotta check it out. Those civilians are in trouble.
I'm coming!
Weapon Spider-Man!
He's up there!
Talk about weak.
Oye, you ever thought about opening a sneaker line? Or streaming? You'd make a killing in sponsorships.
Best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life, and much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF! Destroyed my life! I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven!
Kill... Kraven.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Where is he?
Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself! Stay focused! Fight! Shift in positions! Stay upright!
Tell me where he is! Tell me!
Do not restrain me!
Defend yourself!
Spider-Man!
Renee!
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
Make this a glorious ending!
You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is our.
Get back out here! Come! Not hold back! Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man looking for a way out!
So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath! Rip me apart! And parade your achievement to the streets!
Show me what you are capable of!
Stop hiding!
I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
I study all of your brain. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion.
So am I. Don't let the taste of power get to your head.
Minds?
Observant.
I'll show you what I can do.
No!
strength from me!
You call me a dying old man, and yet... You call me a dying old man, and yet... Here I breathe. Shut up.
Come, crush my bones into powder.
Leave my body for the metal.
Am I too quick for you?
Need more distance!
Stronger than I thought! No! Bring it out!
Why do you
hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man.
And yet,
here I breathe. A dying old man.
And yet,
here I breathe.
Shut up. Come, crush my bones into powder.
Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice.
Shut up.
My, my.
I can't!
Rip him apart!
I'll tear you limb from limb!
Do it! Or I will gut you and mount you on my wall!
Attack my beasts! Couldn't fight me yourself!
So many years I've waited for a predator.
Are defeating me? Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate!
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Sorry about that. I just... It's just me.
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
Ah! I could have fixed everything! I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems!
Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know.
Yeah.
on, man. Just focus on me. Come on! I'm stronger than this. You hear me?
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
That's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
To talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
It's glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Looks like they're hunting for something. Better put a stop to it.
So much creeping to hunting.
Head enforcement here. You're in violation of several ordinances.
Get him down!
That's all of them? Beautiful.
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
It's Miles time.
Listeners, you know, I don't fabricate information just because of my personal life. What I'm hearing, I take no pleasure in delivering to you. But it's my duty to report it nonetheless. It seems the newer Spider-Man has gone missing. Now, we can all agree these vigilantes need to be brought to justice. But it seems that may never come to pass. A trusted source claims they saw firsthand Spider-Man captured by the Hunters. Now, their track record speaks for itself. Should the worst befall this young man, I will be the last person to say, I told you so. Even though I was the first person to say it. Despite my campaign against these dangers to society, I don't wish harm on any other human being. So let us all come together and hope for Spider-Man's sake that he survives this ordeal. So he can face the courts and the punitive justice he deserves!
Let the mystery begin!
Help!
Gotta find her.
Fight for your life, Spider-Man. You felt that one, didn't you?
Why are you recording us having lunch?
I figured our fans will want to know a little about you and how you got to know Quentin.
He was my neighbor growing up. We played together sometimes, but then he went to a different school. He was way more advanced than the rest of us regular kids.
I can totally see that. Was he always so creepy and weird? Cole, that's... that's not nice. I mean, don't get me wrong. He's harmless, I think. But if I could find another job, I would.
You're making the right choice to stay. He's a genius. As soon as the world sees what we're doing, we're all going to be very, very rich.
Betsy knew Beck from way back. And she's all in. But it sounds like Cole has her. Looks like I got a message.
Spider-Man, Betsy here. Quentin and Cole are scrubbing through all the very helpful data you've provided. And I was thinking, when the Mysteriums are back to operating safely, it'd be great to get a Spider-Man endorsement. Pro bono, of course. We're running out of capital here, and it's making Quentin quite anxious. Anyway, just a thought. No need to call back. Bye.
Sorry, Betsy. We have a firm rule against Spidey endorsements. Might want to rethink that business plan. Someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey. Miss, thank you for your services. Wow. You're amazing. You know that?
Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. I wonder if they deliver. Kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet. I think there's a prowler stash nearby. There it is. I might have to move that somewhere else. I've opened up plenty of these before. Don't mind if I do. Another one down.
You should not have come here!
Guys! If you're gonna ambush, be sneakier, alright? Hunters. Guess some of them stay behind after Kraven.
Everything good?
Call you back in a sec!
Lost drone at somewhere o'clock.
Can't be too hard to find. Don't they have tracking chips in them?
Yeah, except this one stopped responding.
Might be tougher than I thought. All right, be there soon.
Everything good, kid? Got a few unauthorized access attempts for my stash in the shipping yard.
Ran into Kraven's hunters. You were right about them wanting your tech.
They must be real good if they found it. Even your dad wasn't able to.
Dad?
It was the first showdown between Officer Jefferson Davis and Prowler. Had to hide in that shipping container for hours just to lose him. Almost wish he'd caught me right then and there. Never wanted him to get involved.
Well, I'm glad you're out of the game now. Stay safe, Hunk.
Same, man. Will do.
Thanks, Miles.
Hold up. How'd you know it was me?
They were labeled Order for Music Man. Not very cryptic.
Oh, well,
Hey, I want to support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later, Music Man.
Hey, I heard you lost a toy drone?
It's lost, but it's not a toy. I was using it to gather aerial footage for my senior project. I'd look for it myself, but it lost communication at 300 feet X and 140 feet Y. That's the Northeast building. Can you help? Our senior projects are due Friday.
Oh, right.
Wait, you knew that?
I get around. Here are lots of things. I'm Spider-Man.
Oh, okay then. So you'll look around for me?
I'm on it.
It must be stuck on a roof. Check the tall building on the north.
That drone has to be here somewhere. There it is. Hey, the data's corrupt. Can't turn the camera on, but it's rebooting.
Awesome. Thanks. Well, since you're up there, would you mind snapping a photo of campus for us?
I can make that happen.
We'd like a shot of the sky bridge from the rooftop. Could you take it? Composition and that lighting. You've really got an eye for this. Could we get a couple more? A shot from each of the other two super tall buildings around campus would do it.
Okay. Get to the tall buildings, grab a couple of pics. I can do that.
Shot of the quad. Best lunch spot, hands down. The students on campus love it.
Office. Is this senior project part of this year's AV Club recruitment video?
If this shot doesn't wow the new kids, I don't know what will.
Okay, so next. I forgot we need to capture students in their daily life. Just three shots of that, and we're golden. We want to capture the esports team, the drone club, and the greenhouse.
Oh.
Club is probably flying drones outside. Maybe the football field.
Shot of the drones. You capture their movements.
Greenhouse is on the roof, soaking up all that sunlight. Last I checked, the esports team met in the atrium.
perfect. One of my favorite thinking spots on campus. The plants make great company. An impromptu shot of Pwnage in action. I'm not a gamer. Hey, while you've been up there, I've been tinkering with the drone. Camera's still busted, but at least it still flies. One last favor. It's the last thing we need, for real. Could we get a tour of campus in one continuous shot from the air? You can meet us up on the rooftop to start the fly-through.
All right. I'll get something nice for you.
Off the ground.
In the air. Got it. Here I go. Woo! This thing is fast. Oh, that way. In a day's work.
That'll do it. Thanks to you, this recruitment video is really gonna shine. Don't suppose you'd be down to do 10 hours of editing for me.
Better let the master cinematographer handle that part.
Man.
mask is showing a Prowler stash close by. There it is. Should be able to move that, no problem. Webs will keep the wheel in place. Can't hide from me.
Hey, Miles. Got an alert from the stash at my old place.
You lived in that penthouse?
Back in the early Prowler days, when I was on Fisk's payroll.
Fisk, hold on. That car's swerving all over the place.
It's the Spider! Get him off our tail!
Sorry about that, Unc. But like I was saying earlier, Fisk?
Yeah, I know. You remember when I got the keys? I wanted to impress my big bro so badly. But he was ashamed because he knew how I got him.
Whatever Dad felt, I know he always loved you.
Appreciate that, nephew. Maybe one day I'll believe you.
Still a lot I don't know about Uncle Aaron and Dad. I wonder what other stories they had.
Spider-Man is missing. The other is not himself. So what can we do? I always say, Spider-Men inspire us to be our best selves. Well, it's time to prove that isn't just words. New York needs us. Spider-Man needs us. Remember Friend of the Pod, Dennis, savior of the subway? Dennis is out there right now, leading a search party, 50 people strong, looking for the missing Spider-Man. And dang it, I am wrapping early today so I can join him. Check my socials for the meetup date. We gotta do something, folks. Come on. Let's be heroes.
download enough data, these birds won't get near any target. Target died 5 years ago? Don't think these are data errors. Craven's hunting dead people? Okay, now this is getting weird. I need more data to figure out what's going on here. Drone for as much data as possible. Can't let them find the targets. Here. 50% complete. time's up. Need that momentum from the slipstream. Existing data. There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?
Email in my inbox today, and I just had to share it with you. It reads, Dear Danica, I know you're reporting on high-profile stories these days, but if you have time, I'd like to forward a public thank you on your show. I'm a BVA senior who would never have gotten an A on their final cinematography project if it wasn't for Spider-Man's help. I was so grateful, I decided to name my new hamster after him. It meant a lot that he took the time to help me, given how much he's had to deal with lately. Sometimes, the smallest good things make ripples. If you read this, thanks for reading. Sincerely, Odyssey. Oh, Odyssey, I love stories like this. Small things make such a difference. So, here is my challenge for all of you. Do something small today. Give a stranger a compliment, buy a friend a coffee, put a coin in the meter next to yours, anything. You never know what good it'll do. That seems like enough advice for this episode. Take the most care, everyone, and take care of yourself.
Thank you.
promise you will be captivated. Leave reality behind.
Wait, wait,
don't leave!
Wait!
Just hold on! I'm coming!
Time is not on your side, Try not to bleed all over my Mysterium!
Listen to your doubt. Okay.
Sound.
I got some bad news. Our pitch was rejected.
By who?
Everyone.
Ugh! Idiots! Can't they see how we're creating the future of entertainment?
Oh, they love the technology. Just not the talent.
You mean me? The ex-con.
Let's come up with a different strategy. We've got something amazing here. We can make this work. Somehow.
I feel bad for Beck. Gotta be tough trying to shake a reputation like that. Stop the cultists before I hit those fires!
on. More?
Do not move to him!
Still got some fires to put out. To go. Gotta let the slipstream do the work for me. Targets share the exact same DNA? It's all the same person. But how? Okay. Officially creeped out. I need to solve this. One more drone should do it. Stash an attack near the stadium?
That pipe should reveal the stash. A generator. It must be supplying power to something. Another generator. Let's see where this one leads. Whoa. Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. Open the stash.
Found my stash by the stadium. Now that one's my favorite.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games through my Prowler.
What? No way.
It was like sitting courtside for $3.99.
Maybe we can hold on to this Prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles. Gotta get our nosebleeds like everyone else.
The torches are finally good again. Marco's memory crystal. Let's get it. Did I just step on one of you? My bad. You guys had enough yet? Said Marcos
are
exhausted.
Their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimi, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco thought Kraven's people hurt his kid, and no wonder he went nuclear. Marco never got the chance to find her. I gotta make sure she's safe. Maybe there's another crystal over by where Marco's memory shattered in the first place.
That's not the one. That didn't do anything. One generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe.
My stash by the cage?
The cage? Thought it looked familiar.
Got a great view of the loops on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street law courts in the world. Before I started stealing, most of my fights with your dad were on that blacktop.
No way! You and Pops used to battle?
Nah, we go to war. But when it was 2-on-2, we put it to rest. He was a bully baller, and I was a trash talker. We were undefeated.
How about we come back after your parole? Play a little pickup?
Trust me, nephew. You don't want the smoke.
Come on. My room could use another poster on the wall. Later, Unc.
Come on, New York. Keep it together.
finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Down!
about it, and I never should have brought it anywhere close to you. I'm sorry. This is all my fault, all right? Not yours. Not yours.
Can't be invincible.
One hit to the head.
Speak!
don't need to run.
You bite me now.
I'm ready.
On the way!
Show us everything!
I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted. We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, are you back here? Damn, just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry, it's me. Harry, can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better.
Having that.
extra symbiote strength right now!
Oh no, more!
Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific! How do I stop them without hurting them? These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Miles, tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We've gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. Looks like I freed one of them. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Just stay calm! Don't move! You'll be okay! I hope. Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.
You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Yankee?
There you are. Your mom and
I were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway. Looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Craven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Sirius echo chamber. Could come in handy. That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Perfect. Same shape as Craven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Maybe I can pilot the boat into that hangar. Engine, but no power. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. Here we go. Yes. Super echo recording.
Whoa!
Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast? punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there. Better finish off this mix before more of them show up. Got a good bell sound, but it's a little harsh. Gotta layer in some mids. Recorded it. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. With a pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there. Uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize him.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Here, what'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds.
Hopefully this'll help.
Come on, come on! Go!
Whoa! Worked! Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people!
Nice one!
Coming up! did it.
I dropped the pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up. The train is totally stuck. Like goo on the window.
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great.
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home. Find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki.
Watch yourself! Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me.
Gotta check in with mom and Genki. They're not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will! As soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things and get in there.
That did it.
It's you!
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
He's pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here.
Oh, wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here.
Counting on us!
We did it.
Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini-golfing for my birthday and I got that hole-in-one to win, I cheated. I picked up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I...
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon,
and I... Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. While I'm looking for Harry, I should check in on some other things.
Once the epicenter for New York tourism, now the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen the photos released from Times Square, where we've learned Sergei Kravinov, also known as Kraven, leader of the Hunter, has been brutally murdered by a monstrous unknown assailant. The most interesting piece of information to arise out of this catastrophe: the horrendous behemoth behind the homicide was sporting the same damn spider logo of New York's own Spider-Man. Today I've prophesied and rightly feared may have come to pass. Spider-Man has perhaps transformed into a merciless creature capable of apocalyptic levels of destruction. This is the result of unchecked power and unsupervised will. Sure that if this is indeed Spider-Man, he's most likely prepared a hit list of those he's perceived to have wronged him. Dear listeners, I can only assume I'm high on that list. If this animal decides to exact his vengeance upon me, may my story be a lesson to you all. Do not let my life be in vain. Band together, and we can stand up against these formidable powers once and for all. But until that day comes, I'll be fighting alongside you for the good of our people and the good of our nation.
Genki, what's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those fire cult guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yeah.
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki. Is the Crimson Hour about to start? Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check.